Nothing to climb on either. Here. Give me your arm.
What for?
Because I've got an idea. Turn your back against mine.
Shit.
Are you kidding me?
Just remember to push against my back.
It's never gonna work.
Relax.
It's too high, man.
I had to make a new video.
You're nuts.
Easy now. It'll be much quicker if we go together at the same time.
Whoa, 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 slow down.
Okay, okay.
Hold on, hold on, hold on. Wes, I ain't even win yet. Hold on.
What are we doing? We got to stop in the middle, right?
Yeah. Hold on, hold on. Hold on, hold on. Hold on. No, hold on. I ain't win yet. We got to do it at the same time. Hold on. Go. Oh, shit. Hold on.
Ready? Go. Go.
Oh. Hold on, hold on, hold on, hold on, hold on.
I got. Ready.
Oh, hold on, my bad. Go. Hold on, my shit stopped.
Let's just go.
Now. Oh, hold on, my shit stopped again. What the hell? Go. Man.
Okay.
At last. Afraid of heights? Something like that. Are you fucking serious? Wrench would be nice. There's only one place you can get that, the workshop.
Nah, man.
Yeah. Damn it. I guess it's the same way down, right?
Yeah.
No childhood tricks up your sleeve?
That's crazy.
Shit.
So a nigga need a wrench.
Yeah. I get him out, sir.
Like, fam, we need a wrench over here, fam.
Right. Shit. Let me see that. I'll be right back.
Smuggle wrench to your cell.
Hey.
Hey.
It's been a day. Hey. What do you want?
What do you want?
What do I want?
Yeah.
What do you want?
I just have a quick question for you. What day is it?
It's Monday?
No. Date. I need to know the date.
Ah, then I need you to come, distract.
Keep track of that shit here.
Hold on.
Don't I recognize you from somewhere?
I don't know. Maybe.
You used to work at the law firm, didn't you?
Ah, we good.
Sure. I got transferred.
So that's where I know you from.
Probably. Why are you asking?
I'm just asking. So, what is it that you do here in the work?
I got the wrench. What do we need to do now? Smuggle it back to your cell. Do I need to holler at now?
Why are you upset for?
Ask that fool.
Hey, I heard that. Watch your mouth, inmate.
Yeah, whatever. Just give me what I need.
Oh, we're working and shit.
What do you need?
A hammer. It's pretty hard to get any work done without it. And you shouldn't have lost it. I told you I didn't lose it. I gave it back to you yesterday. Well, you better hope you're right, because I can't find it here. Bitches.
Just relax, Mac. You'll get the hang of it.
I don't know.
Trust me, some things just take time.
Oh, it's a good thing I got 5 more years of my sentence.
That's the spirit.
That's a nice tool you got there.
This one? Nah, it's a shitty one. The nice ones always go missing.
You know where I can get the tools from?
Sure. Over there.
Do you know anything about that guard?
That should turn off the metal detector.
It's a pain in the ass.
Good looking. Are we on?
Wrench ain't getting through that.
That's gonna be a problem.
Hold on, bro. Don't go through it yet.
Get on the other side and help.
Yeah, go ahead. Go now.
You know the drill.
Alright.
Get on the other side and help. Fix something around here.
Whoa, 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 hey! Is there a problem here?
No.
Oh, really? Then what's that look on your face?
This is my face. Is there something wrong with it?
Are you trying to be funny?
Find it.
No, I'm actually asking, is there something wrong with my face?
Are you hiding something?
No.
Hey, I think you are. Turn around.
Shake down! Up against the bars,
come on, turn around.
Ah, fuck, my bad.
Did you hear me? I said up against the bars.
Go.
Oh shit, I think I should have waited. Because I got the wrench on me and they finna search me.
Dallas.
Yeah, it's fine.
Go! Go!
No, can't hide it here.
I should have waited. Oh, okay, we're good. Damn.
Come on!
Come on! Harass me.
Arms up!
Arms up!
Stand over there!
Hey, baby, you good?
God, I missed you.
I miss you too.
Woo! That's a hell of a text message right there.
Linda, I got a plan to get out of here.
Good. What can I do?
Don't worry. I got someone helping me in here.
Who's that?
His name is Vincent. Seems legit.
Are you sure? I mean, we both thought we could trust Harvey.
This guy wants to take him down as much as I do.
What? Why?
I don't know yet, but I'll find out.
Okay.
So, how's Alex?
Well, it's been 6 months. He misses his father.
Shit. I miss him, Linda. Has he found out?
Listen. It's fine. He still thinks you're in Italy helping your uncle.
Good, good. Any trouble from Harvey?
You ran from his kids?
Don't worry about that. He won't find us.
And you're sure?
Yeah. I got us a new place. We should be safe for now.
That son of a bitch.
Baby, baby, listen. We'll get through this. We just have to stay focused.
Hey, why are you still waiting? Nobody's coming for you.
You should just miss your bus. I'll wait some more.
No more visitors are coming in today. You want to make a phone call, or you want to go back to your cell?
I'd like to make a phone call, sir.
Let's go.
Yeah?
Carol. Why aren't you here?
Because I'm at home, expecting our baby.
Please, we've talked about this.
No, you've talked about this. I didn't have a say at all. You're in prison.
I'm gonna be out soon.
Hey, that's Vincent.
This isn't who you are. Is this how you want your future child to remember you?
No, but I need to take care of the Harvey situation. Carol, you know that he killed Gary. He was my family, my own brother.
I know you miss him.
They don't listen to them calls in prison. Man, they listen to them calls in prison.
Please, you know I have to do this.
I can't believe you, Vincent.
Hello? Hello?
Okay. Today's day.
Hey, man.
Did you hear about the weather? There's a storm coming.
I did. Oh, man.
It's our window. We'll leave tonight. I'm ready.
Yeah, the storm. Shit.
Think I can fix a sandwich real quick? Escaping on an empty stomach.
I need to.
I'm thinking it's dark outside.
Yeah.
Room
just don't drop it, okay?
Just blind over my window.
You think I'll do this climb again? Let's hope we don't have to. There's nothing to hope for. It ain't happening.
Until the fat lady sings.
Oh, she's gonna sing. Trust me.
I sure hope so.
We can't find no bangers or nothing? What does this do? What is this for? Ah, right here. Wham.
bad hanging.
Man, I was like. Some guards up here.
What?
You seen them arrows?
Yeah.
How are we gonna time it with the thunder?
Right.
Man, it's gonna be tough.
Oh.
It's working. Just a couple more like that.
Okay.
Oh, shit. Let's try again.
You cheated.
Okay. How do we do?
Tower?
Yeah.
That's where we're heading.
All right. Hey, watch out.
Shit.
Oh, shit, take it down.
Come on, over here. Real smooth. I hope nobody heard that. Atlantic Ocean. Not much to see out there. Let's see, Pacific Ocean. Ah, that sounds nice.
So much there. We gotta be careful.
Yeah, where'd you go at?
Might as well. Are you going to the outside?
Did you see that Carson show last night?
Nah. Any good?
Great.
Who was on it?
Who?
Who were the guests?
I can't remember. I must be getting old.
He's just drinking.
Are they on the elevator?
Right.
Hold on. I guess we gotta go through the hallway. I get the dude on the right, you get the dude on the left.
Alright.
There's the tower. Watch out for the light. Shit. Oh, we need to get out of the searchlight.
I should have went down there. What the fuck I get up here for? Can I jump over? I can't.
Shit. Better avoid the searchlight.
Hold on. I'll be over. Sleep in their car.
We can use that wire. We just need something to slide down with.
Oh, you got a hanger? This nigga has some cards. Okay, is it my turn?
Hey, I've been meaning to ask you something. What's that? Back in the prison, when we climbed that shaft, you know, the back-to-back thing? Yeah. What about it? Did you really do that when you were a kid? No. What? I saw it in a comic book once, when I was a kid. Tell me you're joking. No. I'm just glad it worked. Oh my God. I can't fucking believe you talked me into it.
Me neither.
You want to end it right here, or you want to go one more?
Shit, don't matter. Better head that way.
Yeah, I was gonna head down there. Tune in, people.
Right.
I'm gonna upload that.
Get out.
Careful. Okay. Damn. How many cops are out here? Just keep your head low. Just stay in the shadows and they won't see us. Don't worry about me. Just keep going.
We got men here, 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 and here.
What about there?
No, I need you to get Johnson over there.
Well, if I send Johnson, we're gonna need some more men.
I've requested backup from the sheriff.
All right, I'll send Johnson.
That's where we need to cross.
Yeah, seems like the only way.
How long you think we'll be out here?
Whatever long it takes for us to catch the damn fugitives, I guess.
And they're probably hiding under a rock somewhere anyway.
We'll catch them in the morning. We won't go far.
I'm gonna rough them up if we catch them. Ah, he has to be out here in a damn storm.
How does two dudes? There's two dudes.
Anything beats being out here.
Catch him soon.
There's the bridge.
No turning back now.
Of course not. Too high, too risky. I say we take that guy out. Take his car, cross the bridge.
What are you crazy?
Don't like heights, man, okay?
What you gonna do?
Let's take this nigga out.
Alright.
Are you serious? Just try and stay hidden.
Boy,
take it easy.
You're
getting way too close to the here.
That's it. That's it.
Get out of the way. Eyes ahead, incoming car.
Oh, fuck. Oh, shit. That was an accident.
Oh, shit. Oh, God
I said, damn, so did we die?
I ain't mean to go full speed right there.
Oh, man, they got some dogs.
Run, run, run! Fucking dogs? Are you serious? They're too fast, man! Just keep running! Oh, trust me, I'm not stopping. That's for sure. God damn it, they're catching up on us! No shit! I think I see a cliff up ahead. Hurry up! I hate dogs!
Ah, what? I ain't got no bite marks.
شنو اقول لك؟
غالية كثير.
اني اتفق معك.
واه شيء
hey,
خطر.
Hey, just tell him this is the deal. You either take it or no. Got it?
يا اخي هذا ما يقبل ينزل السعر. انت لو تشتري لو لا.
شيء غير معقول. احنا نتحمل الخطر؟ هذا لازم ينزل السعر.
He says no. It's too much risk. The price must come down.
That's not gonna happen.
But listen.
I bet yes, must be due.
Wait.
Got it? It's important. You need to hear this.
Yeah, we out.
Take the deal.
Right. Keep us right. Out.
Love.
What's up?
Leo busted out of prison.
What?
I just got the call. Isn't he supposed to be dead? Our guy fucked up.
This
got
house
himself
naked.
Killed by the guards.
Man, look here, yeah, man.
House show.
I'm sorry, boss.
Look, Sean.
Fro dry.
Okay.
Right.
Yeah, but I'm not sure the men we
not
have right now are
gonna... my problem. You just need to find them. You got it? I don't give a fuck how. Just make it happen.
Yes, boss.
What time does it take place in?
So you decided?
What year?
Yes. It's like... or no deal.
Okay. No deal.
Oh. Oh, okay. Dude got the golden gun. My name, man. There we get out.
All night.
Now these niggas is hungry.
Right.
Damn, I'm hungry. I even miss that shitty food we got back in the joint.
I wouldn't say I miss it, but I definitely eat it.
Yep.
Anyway, let's head on. We should find something on the way.
Man, I'd die for a burger.
Well, I'll let you know if I find a burger joint.
Yeah, you do that.
This is like an Uncharted. This from the same makers?
I don't know. This dude does. It's a lot of detail in here. Oh, man. Hold on real quick, bro. One up. You ran out with it? Alright.
You got it?
Yeah.
Wait. Leo, there's a camp down there.
Yeah, but it looks empty.
Yeah, you're probably right.
Let's check it out. Maybe there's something to eat there.
All right.
You ever go camping, Vincent?
A few times, when I was a kid.
The old man?
Nah, my uncle, actually.
And you liked it?
Yeah.
Who wants to sleep outside on the cold, hard ground when you got a perfectly good bed at home?
Beach sleeping in a 9x5 room with bars, though.
Well, we gotta catch a fish.
But seriously, though, why risk it?
Risk what?
Wild animals, bugs, no civilization, no toilet paper.
Fresh air, no one bugging you, cooking over a fire. It ain't all bad.
Maybe not. But still, no toilets.
Each.
Well, that's the charm with it. Almost there.
I guess catch fish if there's.
I thought I was gonna try to catch it with my bare hands or something.
Not bad.
Should be able to make a spear with this knife.
I need to get some firewood.
It's already short.
Just need to get some firewood. I should be able to find some wood over there.
Now the fishes is with me.
Yes, right. Got the new wood.
That ought to do it.
Bull, man. I'm gonna starve.
And I'm starving.
Oh, yeah. Bruh, like, you just seem like you just caught that so easy, though.
But right, like, I would eat. I don't even know.
I gotta stand here in the water. Swim close. Ah, they won't keep swimming back. I'm just gonna stand right here, man. Look real retarded. This is crazy. This is crap. About to come catch a fish for me, man. I can't do this shit.
Yeah.
This nigga don't reach out or nothing.
Not too bad.
That's crazy. Yeah, man. Good look at, man.
That tasted like shit, man.
Well, you know, it is what it is.
Yeah? And my fucking feet hurt. What about yours?
I'm good.
So you're a tough guy, huh?
Well, it's not like we have much of a choice here.
Yeah. By the way, what are you in for?
Something I didn't do.
So you're innocent, huh? Well, aren't we all? I'm innocent too, you know.
Yeah, sure you are.
What about family? You got any?
Yeah. A wife. I hope. You?
This nigga said, I hope.
Me too.
All right.
And a kid. Alex. Fucking missing, man.
Yeah, I hear you.
That piece of shit Harvey's gonna get what he deserves, let me tell you that.
So, let's go after him. Together.
Look, Vincent, I need to know what your story with Harvey is. Okay?
All right. I was a regular guy with a boring bank job. One day my brother brings in a new client, Harvey.
Let me guess, money laundering.
Yeah. Money was easy, but Harvey just kept coming in with more and more cash, and I couldn't handle it. It was too risky. So I told him I wanted out. He killed my brother as a warning.
Dad.
After that, I lost it. I planned on killing him. But the son of a bitch pinned it all on me.
That nigga's cold.
I was convicted for the murder of my own brother.
Wow. That's fucking rough, man.
Yeah.
Sorry.
So, what's your story with Harvey?
Fuck me over, that's for sure. And who are we gonna... Wait, you hear that?
Ah, shit. We're closing in. We gotta move.
Ah, my fucking feet.
Just suck it up.
Don't worry about it, I got it, okay?
So, you used to work in a bank, huh? Figures. What are you implying?
Well, how should I put it? You're kind of uptight.
I'd rather be uptight than a loose cannon.
Thanks for the compliment.
You're welcome.
You know what?
What?
You're actually the first guy who worked in a bank that I've talked to without a gun in my hand.
Would you look at that? You're making progress, Leo. There's a house over there. Let's check it out. Give me a hand, Leo.
Oh. I said that. Old people.
I need big gun.
Oh, yeah. I'm about that. Wow.
Don't you worry, honey. Those two fools come around here. They'll get a taste of old Betsy.
Hey. I say we take them out. Are you crazy? It's an old couple. We can't do that. I don't mean it like that, man. I mean, we tied them up or something. We really need to change clothes. We can't walk around like this.
I don't like it. It's better to get them out of the house.
What do you have in mind?
See that barn over there?
Yeah.
We release the horses.
Release the horses. How's that gonna help?
Trust me. They'll be forced to go get them back.
I don't know, man.
Let's do the horses, man.
Sure.
Let's try. My character's on, okay, but. Come on.
Crap. It's locked. Oh, yeah. How do you know they got horses in there?
It's a horse barn, Leo. What else should they have?
But still, you sound so sure. I mean, it could also be empty. You hear that?
Yeah, I do.
Come over here, Smith.
Hey, look up there. An opening. Maybe we can find some way to reach it.
Probably release the horses first.
Some nice criminals, kinda.
There are the horses. I'm not sure about this, but let's release them. One down, two to go.
Yep. Let's free them all.
Time to scare the horses.
Come and help me, Leo.
I'm on it.
Just hope these horses keep running.
They will.
They just dipped out like that.
Alright. How the hell are we gonna catch them?
Food in here. A hat.
My wife always says that I don't look good in hats.
Hey, Leo, there's a wardrobe here. Let's change.
I do look a hillbilly, but I was about to say, I know I ain't finna rock a hat. Man, what'd you...
Let's see what he got. Them J's on.
Where'd you go at? Oh, okay. Oh. Oh, okay.
Oh,
Yeah, this will do. And the shotgun might come in handy.
Smells amazing. Yeah, smells pretty damn good.
I'm get to the truck, more for eating one. I'm hungry in a mess. Alright, where the truck at though? Shoes. No, we ain't got time for that. Man, we just took the long way.
Vincent, come over here and help me out. God, it's a piece of junk.
It's not that bad.
What do you mean it's not that bad? Hey, it's even missing wheel.
Nah, I'm sure there's a spare around here somewhere.
I don't know, man.
It's not like we have a choice. Sherby's running on foot. Let's fix it up and we'll be out of here in no time.
All right, fine.
Now we mechanics.
Right. No. Huh?
Looks like the battery is out of juice.